Next scan procedure. Tear open the foil pouch and remove the cup. Obtain the specimen from the donor. Check the temperature strip. The temperature should read between 90 and 100 degrees Fahrenheit. Place the lid on the cup and tighten firmly. Remove the privacy label. The test strips begin to wick up the urine. Compare the color pads of optional adulteration test strips to the provided color chart. Read drug test strip results at 5 minutes. This device was run with an all-positive control.